I can't remember exactly when I stopped caring. I'm not actually sure I ever did. I was raised on that saying, everything happens for a reason. Yeah. Problem is, it's not just a saying. It becomes a way of life. You end up taking a backseat to your own existence and watch it turn into a clusterfuck of events. I'd become so far removed from my own life, I didn't recognize myself anymore. Eventually, I realized the only thing worse than making the wrong decision is making no decision at all. So I gave myself six of them. The amount of numbers on a single dice. I was going to throw that little fucker in the air, and whatever it landed on, that was it. I had to do it. If I roll a one, I quit my job. If I roll a two, I call my mum.
Room service, how can I help?
If I roll a three, I go back to school and finish my degree. Four, nothing changes. I wake up and go back to my life. Five, I get in my car and keep driving until something makes sense. I kill myself. Everything happens for a reason. I always hated that saying.
Get up.
found you on the others. Backpage.com. And, well, judging by the implements we actually found in his vehicle, it would suggest that there were more intended victims.
We think you may have just saved some lives today, Miss Rose.
If I roll a one, two, three, four, nothing changed, five, and six.